Jack. They have a blessing, but when he starts to move, he aims to please, which only goes to prove that sometimes in a clerk you find a Hercules. He hasn't much that's plot. You might describe false alarm, a broken arm, an imitation Hitler, and with littler charm. But oh, can that boy foxtrot? His mouth is mean, he's not too clean. What makes him look reptilian is the brilliant teen. But so when the lights are low, and oh boy, can that boy foxtrot. Right now, as I speak of him, I hear those drums, and oh, the technique of him. He's all thumbs. His jokes are quaint and fairly faint. May be full of pumpkin, but I've no complaint. He often is a poor, but on the floor he ain't.